Welcome back. It's a beautiful day at Road America. This is the VSCDA's Ariens Art on Wheels weekend, and it is also featuring the Healey World Challenge. I brought the Sprinzel Sebring Coupe up, as well as a couple cars for the concourse, because the Austin Healey Conclave is just a couple days away. So I will be going straight from the track to the Conclave, which is in Sheboygan, Wisconsin this year. I just got done with the driver's meeting. I have one practice this morning, and then we go straight into qualifying this afternoon. We are finally done with all the practice and qualifying. Yesterday in practice, a freeze plug fell out of the engine, so we replaced all of the freeze plugs with the type that cannot come loose. It was something we wanted to do, but we actually swapped a new engine into the car the day before we left and did not have a chance to upgrade that yet. And then in the first qualifying session, my throttle came loose. I pulled in, we were able to fix it and get me back on track to finish qualifying. And then qualifying this morning, I had no problems at all. And up next is the first race in the World Healey Challenge. I will be towards the back of the pack, but I will have a great view of all those Austin Healeys in front of me.